The following six-man contest is a tag team match, and it is set for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Michigan, Harry Franco.
Listen to this arena.
Plenty of combustible elements involved in this six-man tag team match. Look out.
And the tag team partner from the United Kingdom, Ruth Sellers.
I think the WWE Universe senses something big is coming.
It's not very often you see this much star power in the ring at the same time.
Reminds me of me being in the ring with me.
And their partner, from Pennsylvania, Max Love.
Have you ever heard anything like this? This is unreal.
Plenty of combustible elements involved in this six-man tag team match. Look out.
And their opponents, first, Nikki Bella and Brie Bella, the Bella Twins.
This WWE Universe has been driven into a frenzy.
Plenty of combustible elements involved in this six-man tag team match. Look out.
And their partner, from Long Island, New York, Alicia Fox.
I can't think of a time I've seen the WWE Universe this pumped up. What a match we're seeing.
Two battle-tested teams of three set to go at it here tonight. And there's the bell.
Oh, Michael, don't forget the best part. We've got divas.
Oh, she wants this win bad. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all of your favorite superstars.
Yeah, don't forget to check us out on Twitter. It's at Jerry Lawler and at Michael Cole. Right, Michael Cole?
Yeah, that's original. Talk a little bit about Nikki.
She, like all the divas in the WWE, is an amazing athlete, Michael. But just how amazing, I think we're going to find out tonight.
King.
Yeah, and for this crowd, that's not a long trip.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed. Heads up!
And that's a hard landing to the outside.
Two!
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she would have taken that big home run swing.
We're looking at complete domination here. She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere.
Four.
It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Well, we're on the move here. Camel clutch locked in.
Six.
Wrenching on the neck and lower back.
That back was clearly part of her game plan heading in.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades. It can be used to cause massive damage. She's got her.
And here she goes, back inside.
We've seen Nikki Bella polish off opponents in a number of ways over the years. But nothing has been more brutal to her opponents than her backbreaker. Its list of victims runs like a who's who of the Divas division.
Now back to the ring. I've talked to several people who think she's bitten off more than she can chew here. I can't say that I agree.
I'm not sure I can watch this.
Oh, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
We've discussed it many times, Michael. Nikki Bella is way more than just a pretty face. She's a devastating competitor, if you ask me.
She's seen enough, and here she comes.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
Whoa, don't get up. Are we gonna see it?
The rock bottom. This one's in the books.
That was electrifying.
And here's the tag. High she got on that one. Wow. Looking fresh out there. You're not going to lose many matches when you're competing at full health. Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, it certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael.
Oh, wow. Looking at complete domination here. She's on a roll now. Oh no, she's in a bad way now.
Somebody's gonna get hurt in this match.
I can tell you, these Divas have been looking forward to this match for a long time. Oh my, Love comes up big there.
Yeah, you gotta like Love's chances now.
It might be a while before she finds her footing now.
We know what's coming here.
move up the ladder here in WWE.
Oh, there it is. What a maneuver. That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
I don't think she's going to be able to stand after that. And she's toast.
There's the suplex.
Uh-oh, climbing the turnbuckle. Watch out!
I just can't get over what we saw. That was so great. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
The end. Oh my, great move by Salas.
And oh man, I think that move took everybody by surprise.
Every time she has to get back to her feet, it takes more and more effort.
Looking to be in great shape here. It doesn't appear as though any damage has been done.
Over the head and then the backdrop. Great move.
Oh, what height on that backdrop. That's a hard landing from that height. She is on an absolute tear right now.
Here we go. The beauty shot. That should do it.
I think you're right, Cole. I love the beauty shot.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
It looks like a visit to the chiropractor's office will be in order after this one. Look at this!
You have to think that's it.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
There's the switch.
Good tagging by this team.
She wants back in this match in the worst way.
Oh, going to the top. High risk.
Getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you. Going top rope once more.
They love it up there. Watch it!
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
The shoulders are down!
Her partner is hurt. She might have to finish this one off on her own. Can she do it?
What a wild attempt at striking your opponent. I don't know if she could have been further off the mark.
That was like a haymaker. Like she was taking that big home run swing.
She wants to do this in the ring.
Well, right now she does. I think she wants to do this anywhere. This might be big.
And there's the count.
Two. You could call this a good old-fashioned butt whooping.
Yeah, that's exactly what we're witnessing. A butt whooping.
Oh, that's called going down and staying down. Good night.
Will it be enough for the win?
Looking to be in great physical condition here, almost impervious to pain.
Are we gonna see it, Cole?
I think so.
The rock bottom. This one's in the books.
That was electrifying. Are down.
Two, three.
What a huge win.
Oh boy, that was a spectacular performance. Ah, they mesmerized the WWE Universe in that match.
Here are your winners, Harry Franco, Ruth Salas, and Max Love.
These three have to be happy with their performance here tonight.
I can't say that I'm all that surprised by the outcome, Cole. When it's your night, it's your night.
I wasn't completely convinced these three were on the same page throughout the entire match, but they were certainly able to overcome any potential issues to pick up the win.